praising him. I'm starting the wrong song, or you never know what you might see walking by here. The boys think because they're off camera, it doesn't matter, but it strikes us funny sometimes. Anyway, everybody is in their right mind here. That I can guarantee you. I'm feeling healthy. Amen. We love to worship the Lord. You can have a good time in God's presence and even laugh. I've seen some of the funniest things in church. Amen. And sometimes it's just a great stress reliever to have something to make you laugh. So if you're stressed out tonight, then you can laugh at us. Amen. I'm glad that Jesus came to bring light to our lives, to bring reason and purpose for living. And he came to also bring joy. Hallelujah. Light of the world. please him. It is a privilege and an honor, and we're so happy to have you in our living room worshiping the Lord along with us. Even though we're not physically together, spiritually and emotionally, our hearts are one. And I'm going to turn this service over to James, and he's going to introduce our speaker. Let's get behind him and help him preach tonight. Amen. Amen. And the church said amen. God bless you.